guys! This is Hannah Labago from Bilonia at today ay gagawa tayo ng lemon pepper chicken. Let's go cooking! To start cooking, we just need 1/2 kilo chicken. And let's add 1/2 cup flour to the chicken. Then 1/2 cup cornstarch. Then next, let's put 1 teaspoon 5 spice powder or chicken powder. Then let's add garlic, 1.5 tablespoon. And then black pepper. And then 1/2 teaspoon salt to taste. Next, let's add 2 eggs. Then mix the chicken and other ingredients until well combined. In a deep frying pan, heat a generous amount of oil. Then fry the chicken. You can fry the chicken in batches if it's needed. So, huwag natin i-overcrowd that ating pan, mga guys. Guys, pwede nating lutuin ng mga hanggang 9 to 10 minutes lang itong chicken or until golden brown kung ganitong small size lang ang cut niya. When it's already done, remove the chicken from the heat and drain the oil in a paper towel. Then fry next batch of the chicken. Then remove from heat. Now that it's done, let's make the lemon pepper coating sauce. In a cup of water, add 3 tablespoons of sugar, 3 tablespoons of honey, 1.5 tablespoon of cornstarch, then add lemon zest. Make sure guys na yung kulay dilaw lang ng lemon ang ating maadaan. Guys, after nating mailagay ang lemon zest, ay i-cut lang natin ang lemon in half at i-squeeze lang natin ang lemon juice. Guys, maglalagay ako ng lemon pepper powder. Ito ay optional ingredient lang. Kung wala kayo nito, ay magiging masarap pa rin ang inyong lemon pepper chicken. In a pan, put 3 tablespoons of butter and add 1.5 tablespoon garlic mince. Then stir. Make sure guys na nasa medium lang ang heat para huwag masunog ang garlic at ang butter. Then let's add the lemon pepper mixture and stir. Then let it simmer. Then guys, pag nag-thicken na yung sauce ang katulad nito, pwede na nating ibalik ang cooked chicken. Then let's coat the chicken with the sauce. Yan guys! guys, ito na ang ating finished product. Lagyan lang natin ng sauce para masarap sa mainit na kanin. Yum! Please like and subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell notification button for future videos. Thank you for watching!